What is up, guys, and welcome back to another video. In this video, I'll be playing Venti with a new update. Actually, they just updated it like a few minutes ago, so I'll go over that update really quick. And this person wanted to be in the video, so I'm like, okay, whatever, I'll record a video really quick and let them be in a video. So shout out to Dylan's Life, congrats on being in a video. But anyways, there is a huge crowd of people right here. I'm not sure why, there's just like the developer and stuff, so I'll tell them I'm recording really quickly. There you go. She said hi, YouTube. That's very pog. Everyone's like, hi, YouTube. I normally don't make these type of videos, but I decided to. I haven't uploaded in a long time, sorry about that. But you know, I felt energetic today, and yes, I will be recording. I also am actually using in-game music. So I'm sorry if it gets copyrighted or whatever, but hopefully it's not too loud, I'm not sure, but hopefully it's good. I'm just gonna go order something. I do not work here, sadly, but I will show you guys what it's like to order something really quick. Hello. Alright, he said hello. My name is Mayus. I can only order three things. Okay. Perfect. I'm just going to order a chocolate milkshake. And a muffin. I'll just get a chocolate milkshake and a muffin. What size? Venti. I don't know what the sizes are, but... Oh, yeah, that is the size. Okay. But for those of you who don't know, I actually did. I don't like giving myself too much credit or whatever. Oh my gosh, Mon and Chris is here. But anyways, I don't want to give myself too much credit because they obviously like remodeled it and stuff. But I did create the original version for this right here. You can see original concept. I did create it. So that wall has been there, you know, since the beginning. So you know, if you guys want to take a picture of the wall and tweet it at me, I'll respond. But would you like the muffin to be warmed in our microwave? Of course.
No.
Oh my god, Modern Chris is zooming. Yes, please. I don't know what else to say.
No.
But yeah, a lot of my friends are here right now. They just had an update. Oh, and Vital's here too. Very, very pog. Thank you. I haven't made a video on this game yet. I'm not sure why. It's just like... It's harder to work here because in most of the other games I played, I can just buy a rank and it's easier to make a video on it. But this one, you actually need to get a training and stuff. It's like a legit, more formal styled group. So that's mainly why I haven't made a video on this game yet. Hopefully my audio for this video is good because the last video I made about like I was playing Boba and then the audio was super bad. So I really hope this isn't too loud or too quiet or anything. Hopefully it's good. What is going on, guys? And welcome back to another video. In this video, I'm praying. Alright, thank you. Oh, also shout out to Kitty Yang Spirit. He's a good- Oh! He just died, but he's a good friend. He makes YouTube videos, so check his channel out. So, the main thing that's changed in this update is they have a balcony floor now, so I'll go up there. So we go up to the top. There is a nice little, like, top balcony now. I do like this feature. I think it's a good update. And it's nice how high the building is, so that's pretty nice. It's a small update, but it's a good one. Here's my milkshake and muffin. They also have a nice pool over here. The owner Vital is kind of famous for his slides. He makes slides for people and then gives them to people. So I will show you guys the drop slide because that's a pretty good one. So yeah, then basically door shuts and you just drop. So that's pretty sick. That's nice and unique. But yeah, I'll leave a link in the description if you guys want to check it out yourself. But I just wanted to show you guys the quick update. And there's also another spawn location, so I'll show you guys that really, really quickly. So this is the new spawn location. It's very fancy. I like it a lot. and there's Vital. I think he's AFK though, but yeah, it's nice. I like this spawn location probably more than the other one, honestly, because it just... The building looks cooler, in my opinion, so... I'm not sure what else to say in this video. Thank you for watching. Have a good day and peace.